fast with the pack, no trap lord.
Minutes and minutes, turn your bitch up into a lost cause.
Beauty and the beast from the cliff, be cautious, caution. Murder the pursuit, city flaws.
Oh shit, I leave them corpses, I metamorphosis, I'm fancy.
What's poppin', royalty gang? It is your boy King Chris, and I'm back again with another video for y'all, man. If y'all are new, make sure y'all subscribe, and if you don't, drop a like, you are a dyke. Hold on. But today, guys, we're gonna be reacting to Playboi Carti at me or at meh. So it's still number one trending. This is his first single that he's dropped in a while. So I have high expectations. Especially if you're not gonna drop anything in a long ass time like he did. I have very high expectations. Plus no features either. So it wasn't like, you know, he was doing songs here and there. So it wasn't like he was doing songs here and there. You know, just no features, no songs whatsoever. So I have very high expectations on this song. This shit better be good. You know what I'm saying? It has 267,000 likes at the moment and 15,000 dislikes. That's a lot of dislikes. That's a lot of dislikes. So, but you know, obviously he has way more likes than dislikes, so that's really all that matters. But yeah, if you're new, make sure you subscribe, drop a like on the video, and also try and post notifications. I'm about to be going crazy with these uploads. Honestly, editing them all is the challenge. Recording them ain't the problem, it's editing. So I'm about to be coming at y'all crazy with these uploads, so make sure y'all try and post notifications, man. And yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Like I said, I have high expectations of this, you know what I mean? I just peeped that B-Lo and Z has made a video to this too. I'm gonna watch that after I make mine. But oh man, let's see. I really hope this is good. I was just scrolling through TikTok on my For You page, and someone called this, instead of a whole lot of red, you know, it said a whole lot of disappointment. I just hope I'm not disappointed, Carti. Don't disappoint me. Please don't. Beat is nice. The beat is nice. I like the beat. The beat is nice. Oh my god, here we go. I'm about to get demonetized like a motherfucker, bro. He got chill with that shorty. Bro, is there captions? I mean, the beat is nice. Shuddy bad. Beat is nice. You know? Yeah, nigga that he don't know me. I shoot a bitch ass nigga that he can't hold me. I mean, the beat is fire. Alright. I guess he's using the baby Carti. Beat fire, though. I'm hearing words here and there. I'm hearing words. I'm trying to vibe. You feel me? I'm vibing. I'm trying to like it. Cause you know, at first when I heard EA, I didn't really like it, and then I listened to it again. I liked it. You know what I mean? So I don't know. When I first listened to EA, like when I heard Homecoming, I didn't really like it. And I listened to it again, it started growing on me. So I don't know if it's just like, I don't know. I'm trying to like it right now. But we didn't be about freeze, yeah. Is this actually how the video is, or like, I don't, okay. I was wondering like, why is my screen like blacking out and stuff? I was just wondering, okay. Cause that nigga touch. Don't pussy nigga ain't buy that shit. Is this dude wearing an upside down cross? Or is I'm dreaming? Oh, let me head over to the comments real quick, though. Pussy ass nigga ain't about that shit. Oh my god. The memes. Bruh. I just wish I knew what he was saying. Like, the beat is fire. Don't get me wrong. The beat selection is fire. But I just, you feel me? I fuck with the beat. It's fire. Produced by Justin Made. Oh yeah, he went all out on that one. Yeah, I was literally just about to watch this right after. Should we just react to it? I mean, I haven't even had 10 minutes yet, so fuck it. We finna react to this shit too. Reaction to it. We want chat. Oh, okay. Let's see the freestyle. Did this do freestyle?
Get it to cleaning your balls.
Oh?
Your balls.
Your cojones.
Huevos?
So these clean your balls?
Yo, man. So the perfect package 3.0 comes with the lawnmower 3.0.
Manscaped.
Measures too. Saying, I gotta take the necessary measures.
Do they freestyle anymore or not?
I swear it's too many germs, bacteria. You know what I'm saying? I gotta keep the hazmatic suit, man. You know what I'm saying? I gotta take all precautions. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I gotta take the necessary measures. You know what I'm saying? Nora. They got everybody sick and shit.
The what?
Coronavirus, nigga.
This nigga. This nigga said the
coronavirus.
Nigga. This nigga said coronora. This nigga calls memes memes and calls the wait. He almost got me calling the coronora. He calls the corona the coronora. That's tough.
Coronora.
And he's still trying to argue this shit.
Coronora.
But yeah, man, we back with another video, man. This one's to the Playboi Carti.
They don't freestyle no more?
Meh.
I want to see this shit to this. Hold on, let me see if they got copyrighted though. Bro, I don't get how they don't get copyrighted. In your video, way.
Why he
sitting like that, like this, bro? Oh God, bro.
He got the little arc in his bed.
What the fuck going on? That nigga is a chiropractor.
Oh God.
What's going on with his back?
Oh God.
That shit back up, nigga.
Fuck you doing? Straighten up your posture.
I'm tripping, man.
I don't think you is. I'm like,
yo.
Hell no! He on his knee. Hold on, I know I'm not tripping, fool.
Exactly what I'm saying, bro. I don't even know what he's saying, but the shit slap though. It slap like the beat go crazy. But I don't even know what he's saying, bro.
That's the thing. He don't be saying shit.
Bro, that nigga said,
"When are we ready? You want to be called?" Turn the lights up, nigga. Damn, man.
Oh God, so he had some big booty hoes in that shit. Oh God. All I need is an at. That's all I need. All I need is some ats. I don't care about what I'm seeing. All I need is some ats. That's what I want.
I can't tell if they naked or not.
Nah, she got like she got some glitter. Or whatever, could be just be some glitter.
I could, hold on.
This nigga get mad close.
It's a little titty. A little titty point, like the look.
Yo,
they in there. This is cool, though. That's the, it really ain't too much like. Yeah. It's like, but that nigga don't want it.
Mm. You know I'm telling you, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, I don't know what, bro. I need a genius. Like, do they have the lyrics? I need to see if they have the lyrics up. I'm about to look on my other screen to see if they have the lyrics up. Because honestly, bro, like. I need to see, bro, they probably don't even got lyrics yet. They don't. Lyrics. Bruh. Oh, okay, the dude got lyrics. 277 people are looking at it right now, just like me. Just talk shit, them pussy niggas ain't about that shit. Them pussy niggas ain't about that. I ride with a chopper. These bitches ready to kill. My niggas, they ready to drill. I got niggas in Riverdale. These moms are crying, oh well. I don't give a fuck, you can tell. I'm really about that shit we eat at the police.
It's cool though.
It's cool though. It's like a little vibe.
So I asked on Twitter, like, before we even got on camera, like, what it's hidden for, like, what the song was hidden for. Niggas was like, but niggas were saying it was ass, though. Niggas was like, it's trash.
I don't want to say, okay, I don't want to say it's like, ass. But I'm like,
to what standards is you listening to the song? You feel what I'm talking about? Because when I think, like, if you listening, like, lyrically, it's ass. You're not saying shit. But, like, just the vibe of it.
The vibe of it is there. The vibe is there.
No.
The beat fire.
But it's like molded right
though.
I think it's cool. Just that part, you know.
The vibe was alright.
For one.
The vibe was there.
Very different. Like you said, we couldn't even see the hoes. Right. First of all, like, fuck you doing, bro? All that ass there not to see?
Yeah, bro. I was fucking with them hoes. Them hoes was actually like, compared to like a lot of other music videos. In this music video, them hoes was bad, bro. No cap. Them bitches was bad. I didn't even see their face like that. But I saw more than enough than now, you feel me? I saw more than enough. I saw what I wanted to see, you feel me, what I'm saying? Barely. But it was light. And then he got the lights dark and shit. You can barely see it. It's crazy.
All that ass? Like, come on, bro.
Bullshit, Carti.
Carti, come on.
I'm still trying to figure out why that nigga was on his knees like this.
Yo, this.
Am I tripping? Hold on, we got.
No,
that's
funny though.
This nigga is the best.
So we can get like the.
I need a thorough view of what I'm seeing
exactly.
To make sure that this is the right context.
Right.
So
bam.
Hold up.
Okay. Now look at the ad, bro. Boom, 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 boom. Look how that motherfucker going, bro. It's going. Listen, bro. That motherfucker. Bro, you have to appreciate an ass that can do that, bro. You see how that motherfucker was.
Oh, God, that shit
natural,
bro.
Nigga, that's skill.
If you don't play that shit back.
That's skill, nigga.
If you don't play that shit back. We need her IG.
Oh, God.
We need her IG. Put it in there.
Look.
Oh, God.
Boom, boom, boom.
Hold on, slow it down one more time.
No, we gotta slow it down even more.
Yeah, Zeke, we need a thorough view of what we're seeing. He like, God damn, Zeke, that's what the...
That's what he was doing that shit for. Okay, God, okay, Carti. Damn. Okay, my bad. I get it.
Bro, these niggas are funny as hell, bro.
He like, God damn.
Bro, that's a skill, bro. Bro, that's a skill. Not every bitch.
I wonder if anyone did drop her at in the comments, though. I do need her at. He has another channel. Zeke don't give a fuck. I never even knew that. I didn't even knew that. But I do need that at, though. I need one of them. The other one, though. I need the other one.
Not every bitch can do that, bro. You understand, bro. Each cheek. Was moving at its own vibration, bro.
See, that is on gigawatt.
That's an energy thing, bro. You have to understand, bro. I'm telling y'all, bro. But listen, bro. But that is a skill.
They have to understand that this. That
each ass cheek was moving on its own vibration, bro.
It was like boom, boom, boom.
Literally, this is the I'll be my bro, be bro. This shit is
as a woman,
shit.
Bro.
That's a technique.
That's what I'm trying to say, bro. As a woman, bro, like. It takes skill to be able to harness
that type of energy.
Come on, and each ass cheek. Come on, to make it boom, 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 boom. Shout out to the woman that can harness the energy of each of their ass cheeks. I like that, B-Lou.
I love it because every woman. That's probably one in a million.
Come on.
So if you can make your ass cheek go boom, 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 you one in a million. I get it.
I had you fucked up, Carti. My bad. I get it now.
I love that.
Yes, sir.
Bro, honestly, can I be honest with you? That was my first time ever seeing something like that.
The doo doo boom.
Like, bro, it was... No, bro, I've never seen that. You see, I had to take off the mat. Like, yeah, that was serious, bro. Like, I don't understand how...
It's a moment.
Bro, nigga took off the mask and everything, bro. I just now peeped that, bro.
You might get it off!
That can do the doom, 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 doom.
But this bitch... This was controlled.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying, bro.
How serious
you gotta know how to harness the cheeks, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
She was harnessing
the cheeks. She didn't let one go down before the other.
Right.
This was, come on,
yeah.
This is crazy. That was my first time ever seeing that in my life.
That's crazy how the ass is moving like.
In unison, like.
Sequentially. Come on. Like.
Bro, these niggas are clowns, bro.
Like you said, bro, most bitches got that. They be doom doom.
Yeah, like
they know how to do
that.
That.
We
see
that
all the time. But you were doing that doom doom boom, doom doom boom, doom doom boom.
I didn't see it, dude.
That's tough, bro. Damn. Okay. So I guess they was fucking with it. I don't know. I guess they was fucking with the song. I don't know, man. I don't know. The song is a vibe, though. Don't get me wrong. The song is definitely, most definitely a vibe. But I just don't know what he's saying. You know what I'm saying? Lyrically, it wasn't there. But the vibe was there. The beat hard. Judson made another one. That shit hot. That shit fire. But let me know what you guys think about the song down in the comments down below. If you liked it, let me know. If you didn't, let me know why. And yeah, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If y'all new, make sure y'all subscribe. If you don't, drop a like or a dike. Turn on post notifications. And follow my Instagram. It's going to be in the description. And I will see y'all next time, man. I love you guys. Peace.